Hello, I'm Greg Fenves, president of Emory University. I want to let you know how much I appreciate the important contributions each one of you is making to Emory's research mission. More than 500 postdoctoral scholars and fellows are part of Emory this fall. Some of you are researching COVID-19 and seeking to understand this disease and find answers that will help save lives. Others are breaking new ground in the law, humanities, the sciences, and beyond. Regardless of your focus, your work is changing our world, advancing our society, and generating profound knowledge. Thank you for the dedication you've shown and for your commitment to the highest level of scholarship, even during these difficult times. As postdocs, you're at a unique stage in your lives and your careers. You're looking ahead to what comes next. Many of you have family commitments, and a number of you are internationally based. All of you are enduring a period of great change. You are being asked to accomplish and balance so much, but you are answering the call with enthusiasm, energy, and inspiration. For the incredible achievements you've already demonstrated, and for everything you are poised to contribute in the future, we are grateful at Emory University. Thank you for all you bring to our community, and best wishes for a safe, healthy, and successful academic year.